Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This evening, I will perform a feat of lunatic daring.
Ridiculous is what my life is. So spark the brick, let's get the blunt lit. I'd be that punk kid that's rolling up the skunk shit to kick the funk with the family. Copping jams at the pantry that are sweeter than candy. So hand me the mic so I can spread the light. I might fly like Mike despite what you heard. My life so absurd, time passes in a blur. When I'm flipping, flopping words, a Libra caught the worm. My turn to discern destiny with a delicate delivery. The heavenly melody to master my ability. Humility is shame, I ain't in the game for fame, that's too tame. When I'm going Super Saiyan with the words I'm saying, slaying players with my flavor, so savor the taste as I rape the bass. Call my video a sex tape. This the story of the apex ape, taking greatness to higher primate. Who's climbing up the basement, the basement? I'll deface them when I lace the pen with sin. So listen as I glisten so hot, and now I'm sizzling words. I be jizzing, I'm a true gentleman on a mental bend. Set the sin, semblances of Satan and Christ within the same light. I embody both of my life, that's why I'm sharp as a knife. But still, understanding what existence is demanding. Cause at the end of the day, I'm still a man, I still stand next to you. The rest of you is what it's gonna take to be the best and earn what is due to you. Here to combat as we rap the truth, represent the destitute. Going to lyrics when I constitute a verse, so serious a curse is birth. For what it's worth, it keeps my mind off the dirt. Fuck the gutter, instead I hover above, flying nimbus glide like a dove through the skies, riding the tides of the wind, surfing on a tailspin. I spin tails with the pencil and pad, cause I'm a mental mad mage who's been paddling through pages to relieve the rage that's been trapped in this cage for far too long. That's why I rely on the bong and write my wrongs through the song of a long, of a long. God's up.
There he goes, one of God's own prototypes. A high-powered mutant of some kind never even considered for mass production. Too weird to live, and too rare to die.